calm down, please. We'll come with all the visitors and finish. We'll soon get into withdrawal.
Pass some cash.
Calm down. What's your problem?
Hey! What's your problem?
Just
let me know and just decide to
walk
front. Are you okay? Like,
oh my god. What
are
you trying to say?
You so. Can you see this on my head? No, do you look responsible? Like, the way you are looking is, do you look responsible? What's your problem?
Bro,
you know who I am? One man, you have to stay behind. Stay behind.
See, check, try this one and see.
Okay.
Check. How can you tell me that I don't have money?
I'm very stupid, I'm very foolish.
Check this thing and give me, let me get out of here now.
Wow. This man!
Oh, Papa, it's still the same thing.
What is still the same thing?
You have only 200 naira here.
The what?
You see? Okay, you don't have money. You shout.
I don't know what.
You have 1 million? You have 2 million? You don't have money. You're shouting. Okay.
Look at me. Let me know what I'm saying.
This is what I said earlier.
Poor man!
I told you this man has nothing.
Exactly. Sorry, yo.
Poverty with pride. Look at your life.
So you want to withdraw?
I want to withdraw.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.
If you see some people like this,
I'll avoid them. They have pride. I mean, my dear, please.
How much?
Leave them, stupid people. That's how they behave.
I'm not.
This man be. That man has pride, though. That man has pride. Very, as that man, he has pride all over him. How can someone come and say, I beg you, give me 200 naira there, please. Give me 200. Right, like you have moved to this. I want to withdraw 200 naira.
200 naira.
Thank you. Please,
sir,
be fast.
We don't withdraw that kind of amount here, so you can have your ATM.
How do you want God to punish you?
It's not money.
I'm going to crusade. It's not your head.
Sir, don't do that here. 200 naira is too poor,
you see,
so
you see,
maybe you can
you
just
see.
Try somewhere else.
You see, so it's like that yellow. They are pride. Yeah. So give me 200 naira now, you're telling that you don't.
How can you call me and tell me you want to withdraw 200 naira? Who does that? You can try somewhere
else. How will I trek to where I'm going to?
I'm being road to go to work and not day.